Guten Morgen, good morning, dobre jutro, my dear friends. Dobre jutro, it's mean good morning. Guten Morgen. Today, some emptiness in my head, and I don't know what about to say. Okay, let's say, talk about masturbation. How often do you masturbate? When I was young, I masturbated a lot, maybe twice a day. Now I'm not so much masturbate so many times. And even in night when I can sleep, I do it. Used to do it. But on daytime I prefer not to do it. Because after that I felt me weak and look like empty. I prefer if you have some big sexual energy come to my head and I need some. I prefer to walk around or dance a little bit or watching some video. I like Iranian films. I like Puritanian films without sex, without fighting, without... And when I watch them, I become more spiritual and my sexual problem going away. It's I don't know what's the better, to masturbate or not to masturbate. The better to be normal. If you are every day you are thinking about sex, every day, oh, sex, you look like illness. I'm not thinking every day about sex, but twice a week I'm thinking about sex. It's a stupid topic for talking because I was so shameful person all my life and I couldn't talk openly without masturbation. And not a lot of people they masturbate every day, but they look like they don't like to talk about that. Look like you masturbate, but our body is our body. Our body is very, very wise. Our brain is very stupid. Thank you very much for my stupid monologue. Morning, monologue.